This is the GTD Krios calling any allied ships. We've been attacked by GTI bombers. Weapons are offline, hull integrity critical. Request immediate assistance.
Trying to sanitize us. Those gunners occupied, pilots. This is Admiral Tess of the GTD Soyokaze. I cannot imagine what you must be thinking, pilots. To return to your command ship after what was to have been a great victory, only to find it under attack from your fellow officers. Though you fought valiantly, the Krios and most of her crew were lost. They died a bitter death, betrayed by the very organization they swore to defend. This development has grave implications for the future of the Terran Vesuvian Alliance. Terran Command has already been notified of our situation, and will be updated as we debrief the survivors of the Krios. I will address the crew of the Soyokaze tomorrow with our findings. In recognition of your contributions to the Allied victory over the Shivans, the GTA has awarded you the Medal of Honor. Take comfort in the fact that, though your return is not as triumphant as it should be, you will never have to fear the Shivans ever again.